Good afternoon. Wow, that is hot. Good afternoon. I would like to take this opportunity to welcome everybody to our annual Spelling Bee. Such an exciting day. Actually, one of my favorites. I enjoy the opportunity to watch our students get a chance to compete and also just show off their talents. So we're glad that you're able to join us today. It's going to be an exciting day. It'll be fun. At this time, I'm going to lead us in a word of prayer. And then after we pray, if you would, if you'd stand, and then Ben Clark's going to lead us in the pledge, and then we'll get straight into the rules and all that, and we'll get started with today's spelling bee. So if you would, pray with me. Most gracious Heavenly Father, Lord, I thank you for this day, the opportunity to come to a school where we can freely and openly worship you, God. I pray that we never take that for granted. Lord, I just pray for each of our contestants today in the spelling bee that you'll calm their nerves and that you'll just help them to perform to the best of their ability. And help them know that they've already done well and that we will enjoy this opportunity to watch them, Lord. We love you so much. Thanks for sending your son to die on the cross for our sins. In your name I pray. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, I'd like to introduce our participants today to you. I'm very excited for each one of them, and they have already won a B to get here, so they're already winners just to be here today, so we're very proud of them and that they get to participate today in the school-wide B. Okay, with our fourth grade, we'll begin. We have Seth Latham and Addie Thorpe. If you'll just kind of stand and sit back down, Seth, I'm just kind of introducing you, babe. That's Seth Latham. Seth Latham and Addie Thorpe represent our fourth grade. Fifth grade is represented by Haley Blevins and Gracie Donahoe. Sixth grade participants are Tegan Bradley and Hannah Fry. Seventh grade, we have Will Griffin and Gavin West. And eighth grade, we have Jordan Allen, Daniel Craddock, and Erica Raley. I hope I said that right. And I'd also like to introduce our pronouncer today. He's a familiar face to all of us. He's actually a TRA alumni just a couple of years ago. You probably remember him from WMC News. He was on there for years also, but for those of us fortunate enough to live in Covington, he is our mayor, so he's a very familiar face to us. Justin Hansen will once again be our pronouncer, and we're very thankful for him to come and spend that time with us doing that today. They are making fun of me saying the word pronouncer. Did you know that's the official word for the person that announces? It's not an announcer, it's a pronouncer. So you might get asked that one day on Jeopardy or something. So now I'm introducing our pronouncer, Mayor Justin Hansen. I'm so sorry. Stacy Hall was unable to join us, so I am going to also share the rules with you. You can't tell this is my first time to share the rules. In a spelling round, the speller makes an effort to face the judges and pronounce the word for the judges before spelling it and after spelling it. The speller, while facing the judges, makes an effort to utter each letter distinctly and with sufficient volume to be understood by the judges. The speller may ask to use it in a sentence. They may ask to say the word again, define it, provide the part of speech, provide the language of its origin, and or provide an alternate pronunciation. Okay.
Thank you, Susan, and hello, TRA. Okay, that's more like it. I am really proud. I'm a proud TRA graduate, and I'm proud to be back today to help you pronounce the words to our spelling bee this year.
Very quickly, as Susan shared with you some rules for the actual competition, I want to share with you some rules for the end of the spelling bee. If all spellers in a round misspell or answer vocabulary questions incorrectly, if none of the spellers remaining in the spelling bee at the start of a round spells a word correctly or answers a vocabulary question correctly during that round, all remain in the competition and a new spelling round begins. So with that, do we start with the fourth grade? Is that alphabetical? So there are 11 contestants, is that correct? 11 contestants. So I'm just going to count off contestant number one. If you will approach the mic, please. Contestant number one, your word is mad.
Mad, M-A-D, mad.
That is correct. Contestant number two. Your word is dots.
Dots, D-O-T-S. Dots.
That is correct. Contestant number three. Your word is row.
Row. R-O-W. Row.
That is correct. Contestant number four. Your word is tiny.
Tiny. T-I-N-Y. Tiny.
That is correct. Contestant number five, your word is nest.
Nest, N-E-S-T, nest.
That is correct. Contestant number six, your word is ship.
Ship, S-H-I-P, ship.
That is correct. Contestant number seven. Your word is ears.
Ears. E-A-R-S. Ears.
Correct. Contestant number eight. Your word is name.
Name. N-A-M-E. Name.
That is correct. Contestant number nine. Your word is darts.
D-A-R-T-S.
Correct. Contestant number 10. Your word is meal.
Meal. M-E-A-L. Meal.
Correct. Contestant number 11. Contestant number 11, your first word is sadly.
Sadly. S-A-D-L-Y. Sadly.
Correct. We have all 11 contestants moving on to round two. Contestant number one. Contestant number one, your word is aim.
Aim, A-I-M, aim.
Correct. Contestant number two, your word is wash.
Wash, W-A-S-H, wash.
Correct. Contestant number three, your word is stage.
Stage, S-T-A-G-E, stage.
Correct. Contestant number four, your word is maybe.
Maybe. M-A-Y-B-E. Maybe.
Correct. Contestant number five. Your word is cried.
Cried. C-R-I-E-D.
Correct. Contestant number six. Your word is straw.
Straw, S-T-R-A-W, straw.
Correct. Contestant number seven. Your word is open.
Open, O-P-E-N, open.
Correct. Contestant number eight. Your word is shell.
Shell?
Shell. Shell. Yes, sir. Casey found a large pink shell next to a piece of driftwood on the beach. Shell.
Shell. S-H-E-L-L. Shell.
Correct. Contestant number 9. Your word is hugged.
Hugged.
Correct. Contestant number 10. Your word is brush.
Brush. B-R-U-S-H. Brush.
Correct. Contestant number 11. Your word is trail.
Trail. T-R-A-I-L. Trail.
Correct. All 11 contestants moving on to round 3. Give them a round of applause, please. Don't forget, contestants, you may ask me for the part of speech, the origin, or for the word in a sentence. Don't forget that. Round 3, contestant number 1. Your word is center.
Center. C-E-N-T-E-R, center.
Correct. Contestant number 2. Your word is lava.
Lava, L-A-V-A, lava.
Correct. Contestant number 3. Your word is bathtub.
Bathtub, B-A-T-H-T-U-B.
Correct. Contestant number 4. Your word is nose.
Nose, N-O-S-E, nose.
Correct. Contestant number 5. Your word is taxi.
Taxi, T-A-X-I.
Correct, taxi. Number, contestant number 6. Your word is food.
Food, F-O-O-D, food.
Correct. Contestant number 7. Your word is bird.
Bird. B-I-R-D. Bird.
Correct. Contestant number 8. Your word is where.
Where?
Where.
Where. W-E-A-R.
Correct. Contestant number 9. Your word is rules.
Rules, R-U-L-E-S.
Correct. Contestant number 10. Your word is boring.
Boring, B-O-R-I-N-G, boring.
Correct. Contestant number 11. Your word is ferns. Ferns is the word. The gardening website recommended planting ferns in a partly shaded area. Ferns.
Ferns. F-E-R-N-S. Ferns.
Correct. We're moving on to round 4. Give them a round of applause. All 11 contestants still with us. Contestant number 1. Your word, round 4, sandbox.
Sandbox. S-A-N-D-B-O-X, sandbox.
Correct. Number, contestant number 2. Your word is elbow.
Elbow, E-L-B-O-W, elbow.
Correct. Contestant number 3. Your word is braid.
Braid, B-R-A-I-D, braid.
Correct. Contestant number 4. Your word is stuck.
Stuck. S-T-U-C-K. Stuck.
Correct. Contestant number 5. Your word is lawn. The word is lawn. Before he mowed the lawn, Danny spent a few minutes pulling up dandelions. Lawn.
Lawn. L-A-W-N. Lawn.
Correct. Contestant number six. Your word is posters.
Posters. P-O-S-T-E-R-S. Posters.
Correct. Contestant number seven. Your word is swift.
Swift. S-W-I-F-T. Swift.
Correct. Contestant number eight. Your word is moody. Moody.
Moody. M-O-O-D-Y.
Correct. Contestant number nine. Your word is grain. The word is grain.
A-I-N.
Grain, correct. Number 10, contestant 10. Your word is coast.
Coast, C-O-A-S-T, coast.
Correct. Contestant number 11. Your word is restless.
Restless. R-E-S-T-L-E-S-S. Restless.
Correct. Moving on to round five. Give them a round of applause, all 11 contestants. Round five, contestant one. Parents.
Parents. P-A-R-E-N-T-S. Parents.
Correct. Contestant two. Shopping.
Shopping. S-H-O-P-P-I-N-G. Shopping.
Correct. Contestant three. Mouse.
Mouse. M-O-U-S-E. Mouse.
Correct. Contestant four. Anyone.
Anyone. A-N-Y-O-N-E. Anyone.
Correct. Contestant five. Your word is lookout.
Lookout. L-O-O-K-O-U-T.
Correct. Contestant six. Your word is fuddy-duddy.
Fuddy-duddy, F-U-D-D-Y dash D-U-D-D-Y, fuddy-duddy.
Fuddy-duddy, correct. Contestant seven. Your word is temper.
Temper. May I use it in a sentence?
Certainly. The word again is temper. Hayden lost his temper after his puppy chewed his favorite pair of shoes. The word again is temper.
Temper, T-E-M-P-E-R, temper.
Correct. Contestant number eight. Paint.
Paint. P-A-I-N-T.
Correct. Contestant nine. Your word, banana.
Banana. B-A-N-A-N-A.
You want that spelled one more time, or? We're good? Correct. Number 10. Your word is untidy.
Untidy. U-N-T-I-D-Y. Untidy.
Correct. Contestant 11. Darkest.
Darkest. D-A-R-K-E-S-T. Darkest.
Correct. All 11 contestants still with us in round six. Contestant one. Your word is chatter.
Chatter. C-H-A-T-T-E-R. Chatter.
Correct. Number two. Your word is sturdy.
Sturdy. S-T-U-R-D-Y, sturdy.
Correct. Three. Your word is riddle.
Riddle. R-I-D-D-L-E, riddle.
Correct. Four. Your word is dollars.
Dollars. D-O-L-L-A-R-S, dollars.
Correct. Contestant five. Your word is feast.
Feast. F-E-A-S-T, feast.
Correct. Contestant six. Your word is subject.
Subject. S-U-B-J-E-C-T, subject.
Correct. Contestant seven. Your word is might.
May you use it in a sentence?
Certainly. The word again is might. If Wendy and Jane hurry, they might get home before it rains.
Might. M-I-G-H-T, might.
Correct. Contestant eight. Your word is flicker. Flicker.
Flicker, F-L-I-K-E-R.
That is incorrect. Contestant number eight, the correct correct spelling of that is F-L-I-C-K-E-R. Give contestant eight a round of applause, please. Contestant nine, your word is onion. Correct. Number contestant 10. Your word is strange.
Strange. S-T-R-A-N-G-E. Strange.
Correct. Contestant 11. Your word is married.
Married. M-A-R-R-I-E-D. Married.
Correct. We have 10 of 11 contestants moving on to round seven. Give them a round of applause, please. Contestant one. Your word is pounce.
Pounce. P-O-U-N-C-E, pounce.
Correct. Contestant two. Your word is supplies.
Supplies. S-U-P-P-L-I-E-S. Supplies.
Correct. Contestant three. Your word is farewell.
Farewell. F-A-R-W-E-L-L. Farewell.
That is incorrect. Contestant three. Your correct spelling is F-A-R-E-W-E-L-L, farewell. Give contestant three a round of applause, please. Contestant four. Your word is pebbles.
Pebbles. P-E-B-B-L-E-S, pebbles.
Correct. Contestant five. Your word is young.
Young, Y-O-U-N-G, young.
Correct. Contestant six. Your word is vacation.
Vacation, V-A-C-A-T-I-O-N, vacation.
Correct. Contestant seven. Your word is puzzles.
Puzzles, P-U-Z-Z. L-E-S, puzzle.
Correct. Contestant nine. Your word is skateboard. Correct. Contestant 10. Your word is poem.
Poem, P-O-E-M, poem.
Correct. Contestant 11. Your word is twine.
Twine, T-W-I-N-E,
Twine.
Correct. Round eight, we have 10 of our, or 9 of our 11 contestants remaining. Give them a round of applause, please. Contestant one, your word is nifty.
Nifty, N-I-F-T-Y, nifty.
Correct. Contestant two, your word is monkeys.
Monkeys, M-O-N-K-E-Y-S, monkeys.
Correct. Contestant four, your word is contract.
Contract. C-O-N-T-R-A-C-T, contract.
Correct. Contestant five, your word is belief. Belief.
B-E-L-I-E-F, belief.
Correct. Contestant six, your word is janitor.
Janitor. J-A-N-I-T-O-R, janitor.
Correct. Contestant seven, your word is observe.
Observe. O-B-S-E-R-V-E, observe.
Correct. Correct. Contestant nine, your word is anteater. Correct. Contestant 10, your word is elderly.
Elderly. E-L-D-D-E-R-Y. Elderly.
That is incorrect. Contestant 10, the correct spelling is E-L-D-E-R-L-Y. Elderly. Give Contestant 10 a round of applause, please. Contestant 11, your word is portable. Portable.
Portable. P-O-R-T-A-B-L-E. Portable.
Correct. We have 8 contestants moving on to round number 9. If you will give them a round of applause, please. Contestant one, first word in round 9, timidly.
Timidly, T-I-M-I-D-L-Y, timidly.
Correct. Contestant two, your word is massive.
Massive, M-A-S-S-I-V-E, massive.
Correct. Contestant four, your word is trance.
Trance, T-R-A-N-C-E, trance.
Correct. Contestant five, your word is flexible.
Flexible, F-L-E-X-I-B-L-E, flexible.
Correct. Contestant six, your word, teaspoon.
Teaspoon, T-E-A-S-P-O-O-N, teaspoon.
Correct. Contestant seven, your word is climbed.
May you repeat the word?
Climbed.
Climbed. C-L-I-M-B-E-D. Climbed.
Correct. Contestant nine, your word is knitting.
Knitting. K-N-I-T-T-I-N-G.
Correct. Contestant 11, your word is deadline.
Deadline. D-E-A-D-L-I-N-E. Deadline.
Correct. Give them a round of applause. We're moving on to round 10. Round 10, contestant one. Your word is passage.
Passage, P-A-S-S-A-G-E, passage.
Correct. Contestant two. Your word is complaints.
Complaints, C-O-M-P-L-A-I-N-T-S, complaints.
Correct. Contestant four. Your word is nonsense.
Nonsense, N-O-N-S-E-N-S-E, nonsense.
Correct. Contestant five. Your word is laundry.
Laundry, L-A-U-N-D-R-Y, laundry.
Correct. Contestant six. Your word is lodging.
Lodging, L-O-D-G-I-N-G, lodging.
Correct. Contestant seven. Your word is veins.
Veins, V-E-I-N-S, veins.
Correct. Contestant nine. Your word is mountain.
Mountain, M-O-U-N-T-A-I-N.
Correct. Contestant 11. Your word is hooves.
Hooves. H-O-O-V-E-S. Hooves.
Correct. Okay. Round 11. Congratulate them. We're moving on to round 11. Contestant one, your word is indicate.
Indicate, I-N-D-I-C-A-T-E, indicate.
Correct. Contestant two, your word is performance.
Performance, P-E-R-F-O-R-M-A-N-C-E, performance.
Correct. Contestant four. Biology.
Biology. B-I-O-L-O-G-Y. Biology.
Correct. Five. Contestant five, your word is clause.
Can you use it in a sentence?
The word is clause. Mrs. Hudson told Eddie to simplify his sentence by removing an extra clause.
Clause. C-L-A-U-S-E. Clause.
Correct. Contestant six. Specific.
Specific. S-P-E-C-I-F-I-C. Specific.
Correct. Contestant seven. Your word is bemused.
May I repeat the word?
Bemused.
Bemused. B-E-M-U-S-E-D. Bemused.
Correct. Contestant nine. Your word is invisible.
Invisible. I-N-V-I-S-I-B-L-E.
Correct. Contestant 11. Vocabulary.
Vocabulary. B-O-C-A-B-U-L-A-R-Y. Vocabulary.
That is correct. Moving on to round 12. Contestant number one, and your word happens to be contestants.
Contestants, C-O-N-T-E-S-T-A-N-T-S, contestants.
She didn't, okay. Correct, contestant two. Your word is failure.
Failure, F-A-I-L-U-R-E, failure.
Correct. Contestant four. Your word is beckon.
Can you repeat the word?
Beckon.
Beckon, B-E-C-K-O-N, beckon.
Correct. Contestant 5.
4. F-O-R-T-U-N-E.
Correct. Contestant 6. Dimension.
D-I-M-E-N-S-I-O-N. Dimension.
Correct. Contestant 7. Caterpillar.
C-A-T-E-R-P-I-L-L-A-R. Caterpillar.
Correct. Contestant 9. Tightrope.
D-I-G-H-T-R-O-P.
Correct. Contestant 11. Your word is applause.
Applause. A-P-P-L-A-U-S-E. Applause.
Correct. Round 13, contestant 1. Innocent.
Innocent. I-N-O-C-C-E-N-T, innocent.
Incorrect. Contestant 1, correct spelling is I-N-N-O-C-E-N-T, innocent. Congratulate contestant 1, please. Contestant 2. Your word is digestive.
Digestive. D-I-G-E-S-T-I-V-E. Digestive.
Correct. Contestant 4. Settee.
Can you repeat the word?
The word is settee. Correct. Again, the word is settee. Shirley decided that a red upholstered settee would look perfectly in the corner in her living room. Settee.
Settee. S-E-T-T-E. Settee.
Incorrect. Contestant 4, you missed an E on the end. It's S-E-T-T-E-E. Settee. Congratulate contestant 4. Contestant 5. Cupboard.
Are you using in the sentence?
Certainly. Si looked in the cupboard for more potato chips but found none. Cupboard.
Cupboard. C-U-P-B-O-A-R-D. Cupboard.
Correct. Contestant 6. Marooned.
M-A-R-O-O-N-E-D. Marooned.
Correct. Contestant 7. Daunted. Daunted.
May you use it in a sentence?
Sure. Again, the word is daunted. The river's treacherous rapids daunted even the experienced kayakers. Daunted.
Daunted. D-A-U-N-T-E-D, daunted.
Correct. Contestant 9. Moisture.
Moisture, M-O-I-S-T-U-R-E.
Correct. Contestant 11. Gymnastics.
Gymnastics. G Y M N A S T I C S.
That is correct. Congratulate those who are moving on to round 14 here. Contestant two. Esteem.
Esteem. E-S-T-E-E-M. Esteem.
Correct. Contestant five. Inlet.
May you use it in a sentence?
Again, the word is inlet. Sure. Reaching depths of 1,933 meters below sea level, one of the deepest fjords in the world is Skeleton Inlet in Antarctica, which is filled with ice from a glacier. Inlet.
Inlet. I-N-L-I-T. Inlet.
That is incorrect. Contestant five, the correct spelling is I-N-L-E-T. Congratulate contestant five, please. Contestant six. Your word is microscope.
Microscope. M-I-C-R-O-S-C-O-P-E. Microscope.
Correct. Contestant seven. Auction.
Auction. A-U-C-T-I-O-N. Auction.
Correct. Contestant nine. Thicket.
Thicket. T-H-I-C-K-E-T. Thicket.
Correct. Thicket. Contestant 11. Mildew.
Mildew. M-I-L-D-E-W. Mildew.
Correct. We have five contestants. Congratulate them. Moving on to round 15. Contestant two. Bushel.
Bushel. B-U-S-H-E-L. Bushel.
Correct. Contestant six. Sediment.
Can you repeat the word?
The word is sediment.
Sediment. S-E-D-I-M-E-N-T. Sediment.
Correct. Contestant seven. Peculiar.
May you repeat the word?
Peculiar.
Peculiar. P-E-C-U-L-I-A-R. Peculiar.
Correct. Contestant nine. Clodhopper.
Clodhopper, C-L-O-D-H-O-P-E-R, clodhopper.
Correct. Contestant 11. Quashed. Quashed. Certainly, again, the word is quashed. The teacher quickly quashed the rebellion and worked to restore peace in the classroom. Quashed.
Quashed. Q-U-A-S-H-E-D, quashed.
Correct. Contestant two. Dandruff.
Dandruff, D-A-N-D-R-U-F-F, dandruff.
Correct. Contestant six. Cutlery.
Cutlery. C-U-T-L-E-R-Y. Cutlery.
Correct. Contestant seven. Gnarled.
Gnarled. G-N-A-R-L-E-D. Gnarled.
Correct. Contestant nine. Equestrian.
Equestrian. E-Q-U-E-S-T-R-I-A.
Correct. Contestant 11. Bedraggled. Bedraggled.
Bedraggled. B-E-D. R-A. G-G-L-E-D. Bedraggled.
Correct. Contestant two, round 16. Give them a round of applause, please. Contestant number two, first word, round 16. Paisley.
Paisley. P-A-I-S-L-E-Y. Paisley.
Correct. Contestant six. Precursor.
Precursor. P-R-E-C-U-R-S-O-R. Precursor.
Correct. Contestant seven. Infuriating.
Infuriating. May I use it in a sentence?
Sure. Again, the word is infuriating. Julia found her brother's habit of repeating everything she said to be infuriating.
Infuriating. E-N-F-U-R. Y-A-T-I-N-G. Infuriating.
Incorrect. Contestant seven. The correct spelling is I-N-F-U-R-I-A-T-I-N-G. Infuriating. Congratulate contestant number seven. Contestant nine. Coronet. Coronet.
Coronet. C O R O N E T.
Judges have asked that you spell it one more time, please. Coronet.
D-O-R-O-N-E-T.
That is incorrect. Congratulate contestant number nine, please. The correct spelling there is C-O-R-O-N-E-T, coronet. Contestant 11, pauper. Again, the word is pauper. Reggie didn't want to be a pauper, so he got a summer job at the local amusement park and opened a savings account. Pauper.
Pauper. P-A-U-P-E-R, pauper.
Correct. Again, congratulations, contestant number nine. We'll be moving on to round 18. Judges, if you will follow me to page 41. Of the pronouncer guide, page 41. You don't have 41? The number, word number is 189. Are you with me? Sorry about that. Excuse me. Thank you for that. Contestant two, round 18. Allegiance.
Allegiance. A-L-L-E-G-I-A-N-C-E. Allegiance.
Correct. Allegiance. You don't have, the judges don't have word number 189. Do you have it at all? Okay, well, she spelled that correctly. Let's continue with this, and we'll get squared away. Contestant six. Legitimately.
Legitimately. L-E-G-I-T-A-M-E-N-T-L-Y. Legitimately.
Incorrect. Contestant six. The correct spelling is L-E-G-I-T-I-M-A-T-E-L-Y. Legitimately. Congratulate contestant six. Contestant 11. We're down to two contestants, folks. Your word. Everyone, please be quiet. Pilgrimages.
Pilgrimages. P-I-L-G-R-I-M-A-G-E-S.
Correct. Pilgrimages. We're moving on to round 19. Judges, where are you with your, where do your numbers stop? 250? But you don't. Oh, good. Well, this works out, doesn't it? Okay, final rules. Okay, we can do that. Again, here's the end of B. We're down to two contestants. If all spellers in a round misspell or answer vocabulary questions incorrectly, if none of the spellers remaining in the spelling bee at the start of a round spells a word correctly during that round, all remain in the competition and a new spelling round begins. So there are your final rules. Do you have number 202, word number 202, judges? Obviously our 202s don't match. Contestant number two. Contestant two. Potentialities.
Potentialities. P-O-T-E-N-T-I-A-L-A-L-T-I-E-S.
That's incorrect. Contestant two, the correct spelling. Now, wait just a moment. I think you stay with us. You stay with us until the other remaining contestant spells a word, read the correct or incorrectly. The correct spelling there on that is potentialities, P-O-T-E-N-T-I-A-L-I-T-I-E-S. Contestant number 11. Everyone quiet, please. Gesticulations.
Gesticulations. J-U-S-T-I-C. U L A T I O N S.
Incorrect, contestant 11. Your correct spelling there. If you will stay with us, since both of them have misspelled the word, we will keep going. Gesticulations, G E S T I C U L A T I O N S. Gesticulations. Give them a round of applause. Judges, we're going to go back to a word 170 on my list. Contestant two. Round 19, I believe. Yes? No. think this may be 20. 20. Cavalcade.
May you please repeat the word?
Cavalcade.
Cavalcade. C-A-V-A-L-C-A-D-E.
Correct. Contestant two. Contestant 11. Tenaciously. Tenaciously.
Tenaciously. T. E. N. A. C. I. A. S. L. Y.
Incorrect, contestant 11. Tenaciously. T-E-N-A-C-I-O-U-S-L-Y, tenaciously. Okay, contestant number two, I believe if the rules are correct, you have to spell one more word correctly. Word 173. Contestant number two for the win. Scrumptiously.
Scrumptiously. S-C-R-U-M-C-I-O-U-S-L-Y. Scrumptiously.
That's incorrect. S-C-R-U-M-P-T-I-O-U-S-L-Y, scrumptiously. What do we do now? Since she misspelled her second word, we're going to start this over again. Contestant number two, if you will approach the microphone, please. Round 21. Judges, we're going to go to word 178. I know that is not helpful to you in the least, but it should be somewhere in the area, please. Your word is neutron.
Neutron. N-U-T-R-O-N. Neutron.
Incorrect, contestant two. N-E-U-T-R-O-N. Neutron. Contestant 11. Quiet, please. Catastrophic.
Catastrophic. C-A-T-A-S-T-R-O-P-H-I-C.
Correct. Catastrophic. No. Contestant two, if you'll stay seated, contestant 11 has to spell one more word correctly for the win. Y'all, this is making me nervous. I don't know about you all. Can we both give them a round of applause here? Absolutely. Absolutely. Give them some TRA love there. Okay, everybody, quiet, please. Judges, I'm going to go to 180 in order. Should be the next one below the last word of catastrophic. Hopefully, we're in the same geographic area. Okay, everybody, here's your word. Young man, contestant 11, for the win. Mahogany.
Mahogany. M. O. H. O. G. A. N. Y.
Incorrect. Contestant 11. We're starting this over again, folks. Round 22. Okay, everyone. I'm excited and I'm nervous at the same time here. Contestant number two, round 22. Avalanche.
Avalanche. A-V-A-L-A-N-C-H-E. Avalanche.
Correct. Contestant 11. Perpetrator.
Perpetrator. P-E-R-P-I. T-R-A-I-T-O-R, perpetrator.
Incorrect, contestant 11. The correct spelling, stay with us, please, on the stage. And you may sit next to contestant 2 if you'd like. You don't have to go to the back row. That's perfectly acceptable. P-E-R-P-E-T-R-A-T-O-R is the correct spelling on perpetrator. Contestant number 2, you have to spell one more word correctly for the win. We're going to go in order. Next word up. 183. Insolent.
Insolent. I-N-S-O-L-E-N-T. Insolent.
Incorrect. Contestant number 2. Correct spelling is insulin. I-N-S-U-L-I-N. Insulin. Okay, we're going to start this round over. Round 24. Judges, do you have the additional words? Do you have the additional words section? 226 through 375? You don't have any of those at all? Well, how marvelous. All right. We're going to start at word 208, or somewhere in that general area. 223. This is round 23. Is that correct? This is one for the record books. Contestant, we're going to start in order. Go back to contestant 2. Pugnacious.
Pugnacious. P-U-G-N-A-T-I-O-U-S. Pugnacious.
Incorrect. Correct spelling. Contestant 2. P-U-G-N-A-C-I-O-U-S. Pugnacious. Contestant. Contestant 11. Here we go, folks. Quiet, please. Eucalyptus.
Eucalyptus. E. U. C. A. L. Y. P. T. U.S.
That's correct. That is correct. Wait. Contestant 2, be seated. You still have to spell one more word correctly. We've heard this before, haven't we? I believe so. Okay, for the win, young man. Quiet, please. We're going to go in order, judges. Moiety. Sure, the word again is moiety. The whistleblower received a moiety of the large fine imposed upon his employer for supplying faulty engine parts to the military. Moiety.
Moiety. M O A T Y. Moiety.
Incorrect. Correct spelling. M O I E T Y. Moiety. We're going back. Round 24 here, contestant number two. We're going to go in order, judges. Next word down the list. Lilliput.
Can you please repeat?
Lilliput.
Lilliput. L-I-L-I-P-U-T. Lilliput.
Do you have that word, judges? You do not? Well, I wished I'd known that. According to what I have in front of me, that is an incorrect spelling, contestant number two. It's L-I-L-L-I-P-U-T. Judges, do you have it? No? Right, I mean, I have it in front of me, but you're not. She said one L, correct. Contestant number 11. Here we go. Pertinacity. Again, the word is pertinacity. The athlete was known for his pertinacity in the face of injuries. Pertinacity.
Pertinacity. E-R. S. O. N. A. S. S. I. T. Y.
Incorrect. Correct spelling, contestant 11. Pertinacity. P-E-R-T-I-N-A-C-I-T-Y. Pertinacity. Okay, we're moving on to round 25. Neither of you spelled correctly there. Okay. Judges, let me, if one of you can run your list up here. Yeah, our words don't match. I'll tell you. Well, I'm not sure. Well, the only thing is the part of speech or sentence, I have that here. We're moving on. We're going to use this list. Round 25, contestant two. Avian.
Avian. A-V-I-A-N. Avian.
Correct. Contestant 11. Engineering.
Engineering. E N G I N E-R-I-N-G.
Correct. Round 26, contestant 2. Your word is feckless.
May you please repeat?
Feckless.
Feckless. F-E-C-L-O-U-S. Feckless.
Incorrect, contestant 2. The correct spelling is F-E-C-K-L-E-S-S. Contestant 11. Compatriots.
Compatriots. C-O-M-P-A-T-R-I-O-T-S. Compatriots.
Correct. Contestant 11. Stay at the microphone for the win. Everyone, just calm down here. We've got one more word. Here we go, folks. Be quiet. I'm staying in order here. Heredity. Again, the word is heredity. Fiona thanks her heredity for her naturally bright red hair. Heredity.
Heredity. H E R E D I T Y. Heredity.
Congratulations. Congratulations to both of you. What an exceptional spelling bee this was. We got our money's worth out of today, didn't we? Again, congratulate our winner and congratulate the runner-up.
Boys and girls from the back, if you'll come back out to the front, all of our contestants, please come back to the front. Find your seat. Yeah. Let's give all of our contestants a round of applause. Whew, I'm exhausted.
That was fun.
Good job, everybody. Good job. Okay, we will recognize all of our participants. So when I call your name, if you'll come forward, Mr. Womack has a certificate and a medal for you. Our fourth graders, Seth Latham. Addie Thorpe. You can stand right there. Fifth grade, Haley Beloved. Oh, I'm sorry, hold on. Fifth grade, Gracie Donahoe. Sixth grade, Tegan Bradley. Hannah Fry. Who was she, our third? Oh, I'm sorry, Hannah. I am so sorry. Those last two got me so worked up. I forgot the third one. I'm so sorry, Hannah. If you'll hold on, Hannah, we have something extra for you. Seventh grade, Will Griffin. And our eighth grade, Jordan Allen. Daniel Craddock. And Erica Raley. Okay, and now our final three. In third place, we had Hannah Fry. second place, Haley Blevins. And our 2016 TRA Spelling Bee champion is seventh grader Gavin West. Congratulations to everyone and parents that were here to join us. Thank you for coming. You may dismiss and go back to class if you'd like to take pictures. Boys and girls on the stage, hold on just a minute so we can take some pictures.
Middle school, we will go 2-6 period. 2-6 period. That was fun.